He's been sacked just weeks after being told his job was safe. Last year, Jones was, among other things, Notts County's fourth manager of the year. Also, he was assistant manager and youth team coach. Now it seems he doesn't fit in. Still at Meadow Lane, Sean Murphy, last season's player of the year, will miss the start of the new campaign. He has had to have a cartilage trimmed, which sounds painful. Finding the sport this evening,
it's the new soccer season.